Tornado tag is underway. Any strategy you would utilize in this type of match, King?
Well, so many things are different about this type of match than a normal tag match. But one thing you don't want to do is leave your partner alone and get a two-on-one advantage.
The Viper. And the knuckles connect. What are your thoughts on The Rock, King?
Well, he faced a setback last week, so I know he wants to correct that tonight and get momentum back on his side. Right hand by Randy.
Cena just one heartbeat quicker on that exchange.
Oh, a huge slam. You hear how his leg connected?
Cena controlling the head. Countered by the Texas Rattlesnake.
A DDT! He's known for that smash mouth style. But Stone Cold is actually a very accomplished technical performer. What a fist drop.
And he missed that one.
Snake eye. Elbow. He's putting scoreboard.
Early kick out. Referee right on top of the action.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
Not just one kick there, but a combination of blows. He drops the elbow. And another fist. The Rock from behind.
Oh, man! What impact from that suplex! He's really going for it now!
Good Lord, what a series of strikes. A battle of wills now.
Ouch!
That is press, and now a flurry of punches. And he gets back in. This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
And there's an elbow drop. All right, in a bit of trouble here. Cena countered it. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Oh, what a painful kick.
The Rock.
Nobody electrifies the WWE Universe like The Rock.
Austin goes behind. Very nice reversal there by The Rock.
That rattled Stone Cold's teeth.
Intercepted. Into the headlock.
What an impact from that kick. Oh, clothesline. And Randy takes a hard shot.
The attack on the Skull continues.
Man, that was a vicious elbow drop. Back into the ring now. Austin needs to get something going here. Nice reversal. A great reversal by Cena.
Orton squeezing down on the head.
A stiff uppercut.
There's the suplex. Nicely avoided there.
Oh, the punch connects.
Randy Orton in control with extreme aggression.
Look at this. Big bulldog.
A swift kick. Thinking to avoid that. But back to the neck. John Cena's neck is kept and The Rock wins.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Win tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is.